sir.
Capitan Mountains, they're the only mountain range right here that runs east to west within the Rockies, all the way from Canada to the top of El Paso, right? Those are the only ones that run east to west. And she stands 12,003 feet, that's where the wild Apaches are. I'm Apache myself. What else? If anybody's familiar with William H. Bonney, that's his old fighting stomping grounds on that side. Within the Capitan Mountains, the lower part of that mountain, like that little mesa over there, that little flat top, that smaller one, that's where they found Smokey the Bear clinging to the tree back in the day. And, that's where they got him in reserve. They threw him a pair of pants and a hat and a shovel.
There you go.
So that's where the only you can prevent wildfires has originated from, right there.
Alright.
Then all over the Adobso, you can see. Then the reservation line, you see that long line just running?
Yeah.
All over those little rolling hills, that's our stompy grounds on that side. That's our reservation on that side. There's the mini Sierra Blanca, that is the Parita Mountain. One of our lookouts there on the reservation. Fire lookout. We're all good now. Have a good day. I would say see at the bottom, but
yes, it is. bad ass. Right here, baby.
Were you slowing it down or what?
I don't know.
He weighs more than you.
I weigh probably. Hey, get my phone out of the backpack, yeah?